It's going nice. Welcome back to another Assassin's Creed Origins episode. Let's get into it. I'm getting some bad lag, guys. I don't know how that's gonna look. Hopefully it'll go away after a while. But anyways, let's see what we have to do today. Right off the bat. This one I have. I think I have one over here. Gotta kill tax collector. Cause that's how the economy works. Pay taxes? Nah. Kill taxes. Oh, there goes my sound. Okay, let's see if I can't sneak behind it and get that signal thing. That'll make it so that they can't do any reinforcement type stuff. Quiet here.
Shit is flammable.
They will attack on sight here.
They will attack on sight here. That is the plan, buddy boy. Okay.
pain.
Far away by now. Still, better stay.
Come on.
Has come.
Okay. Ow. He's not too far away. What is this? Uncharted territory. How big is it? It's not that big. Guess we'll go there, find out what we got.
Ow.
much around here.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Hang on. Die!
What was that? He's turning all shadowy and stuff. Secret way in, because it says it's right there. Oh, here we go.
Come
Best not to draw attention here.
That camel. Oh my god.
I can hit from here. Time to die.
Meow. That's an alligator.
Jaws away! Back, beast! Anyone! Help! Please! Sweet Serapis! Where did you come from? Back! Back, you beast!
My thanks, traveler. What brings you this way?
What do you do with vulture skulls?
Many priestesses of Iset used them for headdresses. They pay well. Well, now, what?
Hunt animals for cannibalism. Vulture skulls. Crocodile eggs. Hyena ears.
What?
Move! We need to put that out. kill you.
Holy moly. Oh damn, he's in. That I can look at. Where am I gonna find hyenas though? Crocodile. Oh, hyena lair. Oh. Nice vultures. Yeah. How do you shoot something?
Nervous.
least I know where I can go to get vultures. Now I just need to figure out. Let me see if I can. So that's where I need to go. Leave me alone. What? I picked up arrows though. Wish I could jump.
Well, now, what?
Okay, so I pretty much have everything there. A lot of side missions.
Whoa.
Eventually hunt the people that are hunting us, because I see there's one there. Yeah. There's just a bunch of stuff that I still have to do. Cause I'm just trying to upgrade myself to get all the way to the top.
Quite the estate.
Beautiful, isn't she?
Bright eyes, flawless gait. Hey, she wants to win, eh?
You know a thing or two about horses. Nikias, who is your friend?
Father, this is Bayek. He once raced with Claridas. My father, Philocrates of Canopus, son of Themistocles of Canopus.
Grew up with Claridas? Let's see you drive, Barek. Nikias, keep close. Maybe you'll learn something.
It's Baye. Ah, fine.
The Siwa have a great course for racing.
No. We are a small village. We did have chariots. The old kingdom and its pharaohs brought them.
I envy that freedom.
A rider's license?
When was the last time you raised Claridas?
A long while. I barely know the name.
Careful! Tighter on the reins!
Watch the statue, Eddie!
Rude.
Icarus was the true master of the races, something Claridas hoped to aspire to. My father loved Icarus. He was his favorite rider. Let's show my father your natural skill. You have a light touch! You are a natural! With you riding for the green, I'm sure we could win in the Hippodrome! You are a natural! You have a light touch! Faster, Bayek! Faster!
Such speed!
What's going on? Something's wrong.
You fool, father! You let them steal,
Sagalike!
Negias! Halt!
Hurry, men! We can't let these brazen raiders get away with this! The honor of Pressina Green depends on it!
For Pressina Green!
Keep a sharp eye out. Father loves that horse more than all the others we've raced.
For Philocrates! For Saganaki!
Whoa.
Okay.
Must be getting close.
For Icarus. For Pressina Green. Think that easy. Me.
For it.
Keep these out there.
Behind
we
me
must
there.
Not fail. For Pressina.
Hey now.
Wrong for me. Oh.
Yeah. Hey, stay with me.
Thank you.
Ouch.
Quick, like a quadriga.
Do not worry.
We have the Magi with us. We will be fine.
Who are these bandits?
Scum, one.
I will push on. Cover my back.
Heard about the great hungry ones?
Who are they?
Bandits down south. I think they ride war hippos.
What? Are you serious?
So I've heard.
Thank you. What are you up to?
Wait. Did I?
Hey! Idiot will hurt himself.
Wipe out the
bandits! Got a problem here!
This won't take long.
What?
By Serapis, you did it. I cannot believe it. I was convinced we'd never see Saranagi or my son again.
I dealt with the bandits who stole her. I suspect they stole Saganaki on behalf of your blue rivals.
Gods bless them. We'll have to beat the blues in the races to teach them shame and humiliation. I hope you raise wearing the green, Barret.
I will do my best.
Nice. Oh, what?
They don't look any quiet.
Whoa. Papyrus things.
Yeah, no, I need a... I need to do some of those checkpoints.
Wind is picking up. Not good.
I should be cooked.
Hey!
Going to kill you!
Haru, huh?
axe from that. It's just there.
Welcome to Letopolis, dream of the great Tahaka. Welcome! Welcome to Letopolis. I never forget a face, and I have not seen yours before.
I'm looking for Tahaka.
You found it! Your new home! A miracle of a man's labor. The great work begins!
No, that's not
what... You just don't know it yet. We give every new arrival a house. Only dig it out and help with the public works. A fresh start!
I'm not here to live in these tough sands.
Speak to some of our new inhabitants. Let Nehi. He can tell you how liberating it is to leave the past behind.
I cannot shed my past like a snake sheds his skin.
A new life awaits you in the glorious city of Letopolis. A chance to begin again in a golden land of opportunity and adventure.
Here, let me help you with that.
Oh, what? You think me helpless?
I'm surprised to see a woman in your condition working so hard. The arrival of a child is a blessed event.
Oh, I am no delicate lily.
Oh, are you in pain?
Bah, my little bean is just making herself known. My workers are so slow, I need to run over and check on them.
Allow me, Nebet.
Okay.
Master Tahaka. Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you. You'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek? I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the scarab. The scarab preys upon the weak. He is no threat to me. Are you not afraid of the scarab, Tahaka? It seems after what he did to your father-in-law... What happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's work, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods, forgive
Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
Bayek, come fight with me! That wind... Sandstorm coming. That kid!
Alrighty guys, well that is all the time I have for today. Thank you so much for watching, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.